Well, Knox County is under a burn ban today. As a result, Rural Metro posted about the ban on Facebook. It says air quality management put the ban in place because of the high winds and the low humidity. Rural Metro asked people to avoid open burning today.